Let me read you a story. Once upon a time, there was a delightful entertainer who spent all summer giving pleasure to one and all with his tasteful seasonal show, suitable for all the family and giving offence to no one. During the winter, the said performer would retreat to his tasteful country home by the sea, where he would spend many a winter's month thinking up jolly ideas to amuse the dear little kiddywinks the following summer. He treasured this special time and spared no effort to make sure that the following year's show will be even better than the year before. What a kindly, thoughtful and dear sweet performer he was. And, dear viewer, I feel sure that even now you're asking yourself who this talented and selfless person might be. Aha, I can see what you might be thinking. And I can tell you this. Wasn't fucking me!